Und in welche Richtung geht das Thema? Weil es gibt ja verschiedene Redaktionspreise. Ist das was Lokales oder Sport?
Nee, das ist eher überregional. Da geht es um die flache Erde.
Ja, wir sagen gerade. Hi, my name is Cesar. Welcome to my channel. I'm from Germany and now I'm really pleased to make a video where I actually talk to you. Excuse me for my language, it's just not my native speaking. But it's I felt the importance of my message today, because I'm a flat earther for quite some time now, as I discovered it in 2013, and I was very much into it, trying to debunk flat earth for 6 months, till I saw that there's no chance to debunk flat earth because the earth is flat. Then over the years, since 2014, I made videos about it, trying to prove it in many different ways, and so are many other people too, and I'm very happy about it, how this movement, I can call it, took off. And before there were only some small channels like My Perspective or Jimmy Henning, Immortal Souls, Free Energy, some smaller channels, and this topic was very small at the beginning. And then it eventually took off because it's the truth, and everyone is after the truth. And so wonder. It got really big in 2015 and still going on, but in the last 12 months I'm a little bit worried how this is going on, because we are faced by many truthers who call it a psyop and distraction and everything, but I don't see it this way. It's one of the most important lies that we are uncovering now, and important for humanity to wake up to this fact that we are lied to about the place where we live. And I see the only way to get this message out is by doing other stuff than YouTube only, because what people we reach, these are just other truthers and not the regular Joe, which we can reach with our videos. So my point here is that maybe some of you noticed I started a German channel in last year too, and pushing flat earth in Germany a lot. And as I'm German, I have no problem calling people about this topic, and I think I'm not bad with educated and find the right words. Also, I'm a calm person, and I started on my German channel many other stuff that I'm missing in general in this movement, because I see it's very important to get to experts of many different kinds and subjects. There are many people working in areas where the curvature of the earth should matter, and it doesn't, or the rotation of the earth should matter, but it doesn't. And so I started to call many people. At first I called some astronomers in Germany and asked them about the gravitational waves and some other stuff about the rotation of the earth and the lack of curvature and everything. And I started to call many other people too. I made calls about the flight in the southern hemisphere, because I was unsure if these flights from Sydney to Santiago de Chile, if they really exist. So I called many vacation bookers, and asked them about this flight, and after 4 videos about it, it turned out that there are some flights that can be booked, and the problem here is that they shut off the surveillance data, so you can't know exactly how fast the plane is going. And this Max Egan was one of the guys who sat on the plane and told this is flat earth debunked, but there were some issues with his compass during the flight, so maybe they have another route. They actually fly and display a globe head route on in the plane for the customers. So so to make it short or a bit shorter, I want to encourage you, everyone who is into flat earth sometime and is sure about it, or maybe if you have questions still, just call some experts and leave some recording, make some recording of it. It's very interesting for everyone to listen to such dialogues with strangers or people who are not into flat earth. So we get this message out to the experts. As I said, I called many people. At last I called some journalists of many papers in Germany and asked them about the flat earth, when they want to start to get the message out, because it turned out the earth is flat and the people have to be informed now. And there were some interesting talks actually, and I'm going to continue in this area too. And I called also some geodetic surveyors and asked them how they account for the curvature of the earth, and they are just leveling it out, so they don't account for it either, as anyone does. So what did I call too? I called pilots also and asked them about the gyroscope, how it works, and the plane could maintain level when the gyroscope works independent of the Earth's rotation and everything, and it just stays on its level. And the answer of the pilots is they don't know exactly, and this pilot especially suggested that the gyro is during the flight always corrected by some airflow or something to maintain a level on the Earth's surface. But when you look at the construction of a gyroscope, you don't see anything like it, that it would be corrected for any supposed curvature. So the pilots don't either know how they fly around the curved earth. They just believe it. And I think this is very important that we go out now, and phone calls are very cheap. Everybody can use a phone, and there are good apps to record such calls. Just make sure it's anonymized, so the people you are calling are not recognized, and then you are free, I guess, to put this dialogues up to the internet and encourage others to do the same. Because if we just stay in YouTube and maybe talk to some people we know, it's not spreading very much. But if every one of us is calling some experts in his area or just in his country, You don't have to mention a name or something, but just call them and ask them about some specific topics about the flat earth and the missing curvature and everything. It's very telling how these experts are trying to explain this away. And one interesting talk I had with a geodetic surveyor, he was very much unsure how to prove the round earth, and said at the end this call was over an hour long. At the end he said there's no way to convince anyone about the globe, because there's no convincing or strong argument or evidence, no measurement to support it. So it's more kind of a belief system. So if this is some expert of geodetic surveillance, and he says he has no clue how to prove the globe by measurements, then this is very telling, and we need more such talks that people can listen to. And I think this is the message for today, and maybe I continue making such announcement, because I just wait how you judge my voice and my language and everything. we'll see about that, but this was important for me to put this out, as to move forward with this flat earth. And because since I became a flat earther in 2014, it's no good turning back. Yeah, there are no counter arguments that are strong enough, and no proof at all for the globe system. And now it's just about getting the correct model, and the analemma and some other things show that it must be should be a map with the North Pole in the center, and like the Gleason's world map. But still, we can't get the definitive answer to everything, how everything works. We can't get the definitive proof, as we are only such a small movement with a couple millions worldwide who are not organized and doing all the same or their own stuff, getting this thing out. But we can't prove it either way, because the information about everything, how it works, is kept secret. And the only chance to solve this issue and be free at last for the entire humanity is that more and more people question the shape of the earth, and that the governments have to get an answer and prove it either way. And you see that this question is very important, because more and more globe propaganda is coming out, and more NASA bullshit, and ESA and everybody is pushing the lie more and more, because they are losing credibility a lot every day. We need more truth bombs, and I hope to see a lot of phone calls of you guys, and this will be very interesting, pushing Flat Earth to another level, I guess. Thanks for your patience, and have a great day. Thank you. I made calls about the flight in the Southern Hemisphere, because I was unsure if these flights from Sydney to Santiago de Chile, if they really exist. So I called many vacation bookers, and asked them about this flight, and after four videos about it, it turned out that there are some flights that can be booked, and the problem here is that they shut off the surveillance data, so you can't know exactly how fast the plane is going. And this Max Egan was one of the guys who sat on the plane and told this is the flat earth debunked, but there were some issues with his compass during the flight, so maybe they have another route. They actually fly and display a globe head route on in the plane for the customers. So so to make it short or a bit shorter, I want to encourage you, everyone who is into flat earth sometime and is sure about it, or maybe if you have questions still, just call some experts and leave some recording, make some recording of it. It's very interesting for everyone to listen to such dialogues with strangers or people who are not into flat earth. So we get this message out to the experts. As I said, I called many people. At last I called some journalists of many papers in Germany and asked them about the flat earth, when they want to start to get the message out, because it turned out the earth is flat and the people have one of the most important lies that we are uncovering now, and important for the humanity to wake up to this fact that we are lied to about the place where we live. And I see the only way to get this message out is by doing other stuff than YouTube only, because what people we reach, these are just other truthers and not the regular Joe, which we can reach with our videos. So my point here is that maybe some of you notice I started a German channel in last year too, and pushing flat earth in Germany a lot. And as I'm German, I have no problem calling people about this topic, and I think I'm not bad but educated and find the right words. Also, I'm a calm person, and I started on my German channel many other stuff that I'm missing in general in this movement, because I see it's very important to get to experts of many different kinds and subjects. There are many people working in areas where the curvature of the earth should matter, and it doesn't, or the rotation of the earth should matter, but it doesn't. And so I started to call many people. As at first I called some astronomers in Germany and asked them about the gravitational waves and some other stuff about the rotation of the earth and the lack of curvature and everything. And I started to call many other people too.
Und in welche Richtung geht das Thema? Weil es gibt ja verschiedene Redaktionspreise. Ist das was Lokales oder Sport?
Nee, das ist eher überregional. Da geht es um die flache Erde.
Ja, das sagen Sie gerade.
Hi, my name is Cesar. Welcome to my channel. I'm from Germany and now I'm really pleased to make a video where I actually talk to you. Excuse me for my language, it's just not my native speaking. But it's I felt the importance of my message today, because I'm a flat earther for quite some time now, as I discovered it in 2013, and I was very much into it, trying to debunk Flat Earth for 6 months, till I saw that there is no chance to debunk Flat Earth, because the Earth is flat. Then over the years, since 2014, I made videos about it, trying to prove it in many different ways. And so are many other people too, and I'm very happy about it, how this movement, I can call it, took off. And before, there were only some small channels, like My Perspective or Jimmy Henning, Immortal Souls, Free Energy, some smaller channels, and this topic was very small at the beginning. And then it eventually took off, because it's the truth, and everyone is after the truth. And so Wonder, it got really big in 2015 and still going on. But in the last 12 months, I'm a little bit worried how this is going on, because we are faced by many truthers who call it a psyop and distraction and everything, but I don't see it this way. It's demised, so the people you are calling are not recognized, and then you are free, I guess, to put this dialogues up to the internet and encourage others to do the same. Because if we just stay in YouTube and maybe talk to some people we know, it's not spreading very much. But if every one of us is calling some experts in his area or just in his country, you don't have to mention a name or something, but just call them and ask them about some specific topics about the flat earth and the missing curvature and everything. It's very telling how these experts are trying to explain this away. And one interesting talk I had with a geodetic surveyor, he was very much unsure how to prove the round earth, and said at the end, this call was over an hour long. At the end, he said there's no way to convince anyone about the globe, because there's no convincing or strong argument or evidence, no measurement to support it. So it's more kind of a belief system. So if this is some expert of geodetic surveillance, and he says he has no clue how to prove the globe by measurements, then yeah, this is very telling, and we need more such talks that people can listen to. And yeah, I think this is the message for today, and maybe I continue making such enough to be informed now. And there were some interesting talks, actually, and I'm going to continue in this area too. And I called also some geodetic surveyors and asked them how they account for the curvature of the Earth, and they are just leveling it out, so they don't account for it either, as anyone does. So what did I call too? I called pilots also and asked them about the gyroscope, how it works, and the plane could maintain level when the gyroscope works independently of the Earth's rotation and everything, and it just stays on its level. And the answer of the pilots is they don't know exactly, and they this pilot especially suggested that the gyro is during the flight always corrected by some airflow or something to maintain a level on the Earth's surface. But when you look at the construction of a gyroscope, you don't see anything like it, that it would be corrected for any supposed curvature. So the pilots don't either know how they fly around the curved Earth. They just believe it. And I think this is very important that we go out now, and the phone calls are very cheap. Everybody can use the phone, and there are good apps to record such calls. Just make sure it's anonymous.